So let's see. Is that all there is? Oh, there's another one. I think that might be all. So. There is probably more people inside that I cannot see from here. Most likely. I would be prepared to take a bet on that there is. Can't have marked out every person inside this. But right, lethal it is. Because I don't think I can. No, I can't call in for more ammo yet. I could put the entire thing on high alert and try to kill myself forward, which is basically what I would be doing anyway. Could you climb, please? But yeah, there we have one searchlight. What I need to do is try and stay. I probably was what I was going to say. That went just as well as one would think. Yes, absolutely. That's a stealthy approach. Nope. Trying to heal up a bit. Come on. Give me that. Sorry, I'm having a party here. That's not how I wanted to capture this, but fine. That is how you want to play. I'll play along. I wanted to do this the stealthy way. No, you had to see me when I was trying to sneak in. And also my silencer broke. Like, directly. for whatever reason. I hadn't even used the gun and it was like, gone! Now, before I rescue Miller, we are going to get some supplies. Now, I'm surprised and also happy that no one called in on CP or to HQ from CP, because that would have spelled disaster for this entire mission. Hello. Goodbye. Where are you? Well then, stuff happened, people died, or rather even more people died. There is a tape here. Come on, we're getting out of here.
Here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, well, I have a solution for that.
It's just bright as all.
First we get you out of these handcuffs. And then we put you in these sunglasses.
Took you so long.
We'll talk, but not here.
There we go.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out.
Well,
make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Mission info has been updated.
As well as can be.
You look well. Age hasn't slowed you down one bit. Not so heavy anymore, right? Magic words, boss. I've been waiting 9 years to hear them. Kept you waiting, huh? Come on. Say it for old time's sake.
I have no idea what you're saying, and I don't want to know either. Ew, nice.
The enemy's given up their search for you, but they're not giving the all clear just yet. Stay alert.
We lost it all that day.
That's tarragon, a type of medicinal plant. It contains trace amounts of a benzodiazepine derivative as the active ingredient in pentasmin.
This looks fucking wonderful. Mm-hmm.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
I don't like this one bit.
This is Pequot, on station at LZ.
Support helicopter has arrived.
something we're in the middle of.
Guess.
Okay.
It's them.
Hello, sirs.
Ew, you're so disgusting. I never liked you guys.
Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Extraction.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
How am I supposed to get past them then? Two are on the bridge, two are down the ledge. And my horse can't fucking climb. Can we go? Nope. Okay. The only way is past them. And if they see me, oh, that is so disgusting. Oh, I so hate that. Yeah, I know.
Run, boss. You got to lose him.
I'll have you know that I'm working on it. I know. Thank you for informing me.
Boss, the target's dead.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist.
The part where I would be able to go over this, that would be ideal, but frankly, not possible. So my only choice is put him on the horse and ride all the way over there. I hate this. Alright, so where do I need to go? I need to go over there. So let's just do this then. I know. You're going to react. Be disgusting at all that. On it.
Run, boss. You've got to lose him.
Well, I'm not.
This is Pequot.
there anything more annoying than the skulls? Most likely not. You're faster than my horse, that's for sure. Turn. And we're out. We're clear.
We hate those guys. And it looks like they're gone. Those things. That's the unit that attacked us before. They came at us real fast in the same kind of mist. Oh, man. Survivors from 9 years ago were wiped out in minutes.
All right.
Miller in. But it's them. No mistake.
An obstruction at the LZ preventing me from landing. Request immediate removal.
And get in myself. And we're done. High five to me. Goodbye, horse. We're probably gonna have B rank. Oh well. I didn't even get an A for effort. Staring. Kojima Productions. Konami. Okay, so reward to Afghanistan today, Ocelot's briefing.
We're headed for the Seychelles. That's where our new home is now. Hey. That was some operation we had, huh? 9 years ago. Carving out our own world, making our own future, and they took it away.
Well, we can do it again.
I'm gonna rebuild it, make a new place together.
Well, of course we are.
Yeah, we were dogs, all right. Slinking around out of Cypher's sight. Digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it, we did it. You see this? Diamond Docks. Our new home. A phantom of our former selves. Triumph. Death.
I remember it like it was yesterday.
I remember it all.
Flashback? Is it going to be a flashback? There's a bright white light that usually indicates a flashback. So will it be a flashback? It is a flashback! He had arms, not just an arm.